Eddison Francis Elcock, formerly of Canaries but resided at Wapatat, passed away suddenly at his residence on Friday, May 6, 2016. He was 65 years. The funeral service of the late Eddison Francis Elcock will be held at the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception on Friday, May 13, 2016 at 10 a.m. And then the body will be interred at the Latuni Cemetery in VA4. The body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlour, Calvi Road, Castries.